is up, everybody? I got the new chicken Big Mac from McDonald's. Having this for dinner tonight. Ordered me and my dad something from DoorDash. Got him, he's having a cheat day, so got him the purple bun burger from Burger King. Who would have thought having a chicken Big Mac? Has the same, you know, stuff on it. Like for, you know, burger, well, you know, for a Big Mac. They forgot to give a straw. I'm just watching AEW's pay-per-view. Got the TV turned on right now, but got that, man. So what you guys chowing down and getting out for dinner? I thought I'd try a few new stuff for you guys today, you know. Had something from Scooter's Coffee because I've been wanting to try that. And then, you know, that Wendy's, the Krabby Patty meal from Wendy's. Even though when I did have that, they didn't have the Frosty at the one I ordered from. It's like, and when I ordered, you know, they could have called me and said, hey, you know, we're out of the stuff for the Frosty, do you want a replacement? And I could have went to a different Wendy's or called a different Wendy's and said, hey, you know, y'all got this Frosty. And then, you know, I ordered from another Wendy's off DoorDash, and then they had those pineapple Frosties. have some chicken nuggets with honey mustard. You can get in a meal or get it single. And I got them, just ordered them all single, but decided to order some nuggets and that. I rate that chicken burger or that chicken Big Mac. Between 0 and 10, I give it about an 8. That's how real good it was. Excuse me there. Had a belch. had just had almost at the same time, like the throughout the certain days, like all these places came out with new stuff. So it's like, I give some of these new stuff a try in that. And that's what I do. But until one of my next videos, our next reviews, y'all take it easy, have a good one. See ya.